I bought a gun, and today, I'm gonna use it.
Whoa.
Okay, so I mean, maybe I oversold that a little bit. It's clearly not a real gun, but in my opinion, it's actually kind of cooler than a real gun. Instead of shooting bullets, it shoots x-rays, which is why it's called an XRF gun, which stands for X-ray fluorescence. And technically, it's not called a gun, it's an XRF analyzer, but whatever.
Okay, and like, what do we use that for?
You just blast x-rays.
No.
What it does is it allows us to blast things with x-rays, and when that happens, it causes the thing we're blasting to emit x-rays back, which then get sensed by the gun, and every element emits a characteristic x-ray, and what that basically means is that we can just kind of point it at things, and it'll tell us what it's made of.
All right, let's test it.
Okay, just gotta shove this battery in, just turn it on. So, as the first test, the very, very important first test, let's just shoot the table.
All right.
Okay, we're blasting x-rays at the table. So it's telling us that there's actually a lot of chromium in this table. It's not gonna detect carbon and other stuff because that's way too light, but I mean, these are the elements that's in the wood, apparently. Or at least in the paint. It's actually probably the black paint or something that's on top. It has iron, titanium, I think, yeah, vanadium, copper, zinc, manganese, strontium, lead.
That's cool.
So there's lead in there. But what I want to do next as another test are these beautiful grills that we made a while ago. So based on our math, we believed that they were 18 karat. But what I want to do is verify if that's actually true. Okay, so we're good to go.
Okay, should I move?
No, it's like, I'll do it like this.
Okay.
So you can see the screen. Okay, we got a good shot. Go. Okay, so it's going. My gun. Yeah, so it's blasting with x-rays. And our math was good. Yeah, look, 75.3% gold, 12.5% copper, and 12.21% silver. That's pretty good.
Whoa.
So, I mean, the gun works, and now the grills are certified 18 karat.